Hi, my name is Przemek and I'm a software engineer for the developer portal.
TomTom Geofencing API uses geofences to control your assets. You can also be notified whether an object entered or leave the fence. These geometry areas can be defined by using the fences service endpoint. We wanted to make it easier for companies to do this using a graphical interface. So we added the Geofence Creator some time ago as a standalone application, but there were a few challenges. An API key, admin key and the project ID were all needed in an external file. The user needed to host the app by themselves and it lacked flexibility to change to other projects. For this reason, you can now find the application on the developer portal, similar to our most used Map Styler and API Explorer. The link below, which you can find in the description, will send you to the new location where Simply UI will guide you to configure these parameters. If you haven't created any projects, it will also guide you to create one. The interface is exactly the same as the standalone application, which you can still get from our GitHub repository if you need. You can find the link in the description below. Please let us know in the comments if you find the new Geofence Creator useful and what other features you would like to see to help you better manage your fleet or delivery application. And don't forget to subscribe and smash that like button. Thank you for watching and happy tracking!